In 1978, the greatest Muhammad Ali was invited in a TV show called This Is Your Life, but there he saw something so nostalgic that he couldn't hold back his tears. The makers of the show surprised Ali with his third grade school teacher, who taught him when he was just 8 years old. There she recounted her sweet memories with her dear student who was always in love with boxing. Not only that, but she also made a surprise visit to her most glorious child, who was now the world-famous boxer.